Welcome to Global Markets Roundup. Weekly updates on global stock markets, global gold markets, global currency markets, and global economic updates. Myself, Sajit Kumar. The global gold market update. Last Friday, international gold trading was closed higher based on the news that COVID-19 test was positive for US president. This week, it will be very much crucial for US dollar and stock market. This may be supportive for gold price this week. Weak job data released by US government last week and the uncertainty created for the next month's US president election will be very much a questioning in the market for this week. More stimulus packages are expecting from US government and US dollar depreciation also will be very much supportive for gold price this week. Gold market may take upper hand on global equity market and US dollars this week. Dubai, the city of gold, marked higher price last week and quoted 230 dirhams per gram for 24 karat gold. The newly launched US gold digital stable currency quoted $2,490 per ounce. Gold futures trading and gold exchange traded funds were also marked higher last week. This week, gold rate will be highly volatile against US dollar and considering all current situations, gold price will be marked higher during the next week. Global stock market update. Last Friday closing, Indian stock markets were positive with the expectation of more supportive measures will come from India government for fund liquidity matters next week. Census closed at 38,697 level and marking 629 points up. Nifty closed at 11,416 level and marking 169 points up. However, US stock markets closed sharply lower on Friday as US president's test reported positive for coronavirus. Dow Jones closed at 27,682 level and marking 134 points down. Nasdaq closed at 11,075 level and marking 251 points down. Last week, European market also closed in a mixed trend. FTSE closed at 19,064 level and marking 2 points higher. DAX closed at 12,689 level, marking 41 points lower. Indian stock markets are awaiting for the next date of RBI monetary policy review meeting that was postponed from the last week. Market is expecting the announcement of interest rate change, GDP forecast, and more stimulus packages. US stock markets and US dollars movements are very much crucial for Indian stock markets and Indian rupee for this week. Gulf stock market started with a mixed trend this week. Saudi Stock Exchange announced the launching of derivative markets with the first exchange traded derivatives product. Dubai financial market started this week trading and marked 21 points down. Saudi Stock Exchange marked 117 points down. Qatar Exchange 52 points down. Oman Muscat Securities 19 points down. Abu Dhabi Stock Exchange 0.88 slightly up. Kuwait Exchange 184 points up. Bahrain Exchange marked 3 points slightly up. So next week, RBI's monetary review policy meeting announcement and its decision, US markets and US dollars movements, that will decide Indian stock markets directions next week. Global currency market update. Last week, Indian rupee has closed at a 73.15 higher level against US dollar. COVID-19 infection reported to the US president, US presidential election uncertainty, and weak US data reported by the government had triggered pulling down US dollar last week. That was very much supportive for Indian rupee. US UAE dirham closed at 19.95, Saudi riyal closed at 19.54, Qatari riyal 20.13, Omani riyal 190.48, Bahraini dinar 194.46, Kuwaiti dinar 239.46, euro 85.31, British pound 94.16, Canadian dollar 54.71, and Australian dollar 52.16. So next week, US dollar and the US stock markets movements are very much important for Indian rupee, and the RBI declaration for the interest rate change, GDP forecast, and the further stimulus package, if anything is there, that will be very much important for Indian rupees movement for next week. The global economy update. US stock markets closed lower on last Friday as news that US President Donald Trump tested positive for COVID-19 and that has created investors into a risky territory in the market. US also announced slow job growth in September and mounting uncertainty surrounding the upcoming US president election that is scheduled next month 3rd. Considering all these situations, US investors are expecting more stimulus packages to support US markets. European stock markets closed slightly higher on last Friday, following by US news that is expecting more stimulus packages and that will be supportive for markets. Europe and UK trade talks are still continuing when Eurozone faces deflationary pressures. Last week, India's much awaited RBI monetary review policy meeting that has been postponed without any reasons from RBI. Next RBI meeting is very much crucial for all Indian markets and Indian rupee, and expecting the announcement of new interest rate, GDP growth forecast and hope for more stimulus packages.